If you have spent any amount of time in Texas, you'll see people using the hook 'em horns hand symbol, especially, of course, at UT football games. Well, the Big 12 Conference is now cracking down on opponents' use of the horns down gesture. It's basically the equivalent of taunting. So the Big 12 says any player caught doing it to another player will likely receive a foul. But if the player turns to the crowd and throws up or throws down the sign, it probably would not be a penalty.